Damn it. First I had no idea where I was, and now it's not much better. What is it? It looks like a mine. I'll try to go there and ask where I am. Oh, shit. These people again. What a stroke of luck.
Alert! Intruder!
Hello? Hey! I'll go around a few more times. Time's up.
This must be some kind of an old tunnel with a dead end. Let's see.
Hello? Who the hell are you?
There. You shouldn't have come here, Ellie. Hey!
You shouldn't have come here.
Thank you.
are you doing here?
Oh, damn it!
What are you doing here? Hey!
Oh!
Just you wait, I'll show you! Damn it. That's where it's supposed to go. Now it's making sense. That's what they're looking for here? Some rock from heaven? It doesn't look like a typical foreman's room. Whatever happened here wasn't pretty. This must be the storage room. That's quite a lot of supplies. Food, water, some tools, rags. Let's see. cage for holding people. What have these poor souls done? Well, whatever it was, they didn't make it outside. Cage for holding people. What have these poor souls done? Well, whatever it was, they didn't make it outside. This must be the storage room. That's quite a lot of supplies. Food, water, some tools, rags. I just almost pissed my pants. This is a skeleton. Real undead who walk and carry weapons. What is going on here? Locked. This must be the mine elevator for transporting material and people. The platform has been lowered. It won't budge. It must be stuck. Pickaxes and some old weapons. Pickaxes and some old weapons.
Die already, you pile of bones!
Stop.
This passageway is collapsed. It looks like the support beams failed and the rock wall came crashing down.
Fuck!
locked. He's locked. I won't get any further this way.
I should ask for more money. They have to give it to me.
The corridor descends sharply here. Let's see.
She's a whore. She's just a whore.
I'll go around a few more times. Time's up.
Beautiful.
Hold! Hey! Alert! Intruder! Who the hell are you? Hey!
Hold! Hey!
Hold! Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Pots, dishes, nothing interesting. Lots of wine barrels. Someone obviously has an alcohol problem here. Lots of wine barrels. Someone obviously has an alcohol problem here.
Thank you.
This can be a serious problem. There must be a lot of water. Maybe it's a kind of drainage tank. What now? I can't pass through here. It's deep. I would drown. To the devil! I'm not a fish. I can't swim.
Damn it! Die already, you pile of bones! What the hell?
You stand against.
Thank you.
What a stroke of luck. Definitely not this way. I've seen something like this before. I'd say it helps pop water to the surface. Can't anymore. I'm tired. Give me a minute. I'm tired. Give me a minute. Let's see. door is locked. Another elevator, and I'm in luck. The platform is here. This one might be able to take me farther. It's not working. Maybe a part's missing. Yes, maybe this way. Yes, maybe this way. No, I'm pulling the chain, but nothing is happening. It's working.
Thank you.
Others will be nearby. I can hear them pounding at the rock. It looks like he's under a spell, as though he doesn't even notice me.
show you. Damn it! Die already, you pile of bones! Worse than the latrines of the Golden Horseshoe. It's locked. I won't get any further this way. Who locked you in here, and why?
Who are you? A lost Hussite?
How did you know?
There's a chalice on your chest.
We arrived to Silesia a few days ago.
And what are you doing here?
They captured me in a cave behind Petersdorf. I managed to run away, and I don't know how, but I found myself in front of this mine.
You're lucky, then. My husband tried to escape, too. He wanted to rescue me. I haven't heard from him since then. Do you know anything about him? His name is Peter.
Yes, I found him in one of the dead-end mining corridors. Unfortunately, he didn't make it.
What? Oh, God! I have nothing left to live for.
That way, to the elevator.
We thank you, stranger. God be with you. Thank you for telling me the truth, Hasai. Goodbye.
Who's there? What the hell? What a stroke of luck.
What are you doing here?
Hurry! Hurry this way!
May the Lord repay you for this! Everyone, you have him! We are going!
Let's see. pots, dishes, nothing interesting.
Run! You are free!
Yes, yes. What is your name? I will be praying for you.
I'm Hinnek.
Quickly, let's go.
Run this way. There's a mine elevator there. It will take you to the surface.
All right. Thanks.
Damn it! It can only be opened from inside. Damn it!
Huh?
I can't go up yet. First, I have to get to the bottom of what's happening here. What? 1,000 years before me? What kind of nonsense is that?
My father was a famous sorcerer in the Far Arabia. He initiated me into the secrets of his arts, but the student soon overshadowed the master. I was famous and rich. People were afraid of me. The devil himself took note of me at the end of my life and offered me immortality in exchange for my soul and for my eternal service. And so I serve. The Dark Master has locked away my life force and made me impervious to injury. No one can harm me. No one will break my power. Not even you.
Who told you about me?
That doesn't matter. Now you are here, and you will be staying here.
It was her, wasn't it? The woman I glimpsed at Ravensburg.
You mean Lilith? You're off the mark. You don't understand anything.
What are your slaves looking for?
What my master needs. What he ordered me to look for.
Your master? Who's that?
He has many names. The devil, Lucifer, Satan. Beelzebub, the Prince of Hell.
And what does he need? What did he order you to look for?
My master knows things others do not. He also knows that somewhere beneath the Golden Mountains, there is a powerful artifact which God sent down upon the people from heaven in his holy wrath.
What does he want it for? Speak!
That's his business. He does not confide in me, and I will not ask.
You're going to die now, you pile of bones.
Hardly. Time. What do you think is for achieving? You can't pierce this or hurt it in any other way. No! You won't get away with this easily!
What a disaster! It's gonna come crashing down on my head! I have to get out of here! Fast! Fast. This mine will collapse at any moment.
You're not moving an inch until you tell me where she is.
Look, I don't know your sister.
Don't lie! You kidnapped her from Reichenstein. The tracks lead here.
What tracks? Why do you think she's here?
You seized the castle through wicked trickery and took everyone away. The cook heard the woman who was giving you orders. She spoke of unfinished work in the Red Mine.
The woman, you say? What did she look like?
I'm asking the questions here, heretic.
As you wish, but I'll tell you one thing. I have a feeling I've come across this woman. Don't grimace. No, she isn't one of the Hussites. Her lackeys captured me, tossed me in the oubliette. I escaped from certain death at the last moment. It was at some castle not far from Monsterberg.
What kind of fairy stories are you feeding me? At what castle?
Listen for a moment. That castle belonged to some brothers von Cern.
Cern?
They must be practicing black magic. A priest was with them.
Cern? Oh, I know. They recently acquired a small castle at Grumnick. I suspect it's called Rabbitsburg.
That's it! That woman arrived to that castle. It seemed that the Cerns were following her orders. She was probably buying slaves from them, which they then used as miners here in the mine. She ordered them to kill me, but I managed to escape. When I was lost in the forest not far from the castle, suddenly a unicorn appeared.
God, you're not a heretic. You're a lunatic.
Listen, I know it sounds crazy, but if you'd seen what I'd seen, you'd believe me. A unicorn brought me here to the mine. It seems that for some reason, it wanted me to go inside. I came across the undead deep inside the mineshafts. Real, walking and thinking skeletons armed with swords and axes. They were controlled by Koshay, an ancient sorcerer who apparently served the devil himself.
You're insane. I've had enough of you. I won't listen to any more of this nonsense.
He screamed that he would kill me, even though I had been brought here by some Anna, who had sorcerer's blood.
What? What did you just say?
I don't understand it myself. I don't know any Anna.
But I do. Anna is my sister.
Shit. We have to get out of here. The mine will collapse on both of us soon.
All right. But that doesn't mean that I'm letting you go, heretic. You go first.
Yeah.
was close.
Well, Hussite, tell me everything else you know.
After you stop calling me Hussite, my name is Hinnik.
Speak.
I truly don't know anything else. Maybe just that woman mentioned Monsterberg, that she had to go back there to John.
The Duke? What could he have to do with all this? I have to find out who that woman is. I can't do anything else here, anyway. There's no choice left for me but to return to the commandery and ask the brothers for help. Then I'll set off for Monsterberg.
I wish you a safe journey. I will go after my own business.
All right, then. Go back to your heretic army, Hinnik. But remember my name. I am Lothar von Reichenstein. Beg God for us to never meet again. I'd have to kill you then.